Myth number three is a classic. Well, they're all classics, to be perfectly honest with you, but keep the face of the club square to the target at all times during the stroke. And it's coupled with swinging the putter in a straight line. If the shaft is inclined by 20 degrees, then the face will rotate at approximately 1.8 to 2 degrees of rotation for every 100 mil of movement. So essentially, the face will rotate based on the angle of the shaft plane during the swing. Otherwise, if the club face is going to attempt to stay square during the backswing, it will be close to the path of club and close to the shaft plane, and then it would have to open on the way through. More work than we need to think about, more work than we need to concern ourselves with. So essentially, the face will open in the backswing and close in the forward swing, which means that we need to position the golf ball where the back of the ball and the putter make contact with each other, with the ball relatively close to the center of the body. We now know that there's approximately 2 degrees of rotation for every 4 inches, 100 mil of movement. So essentially, if I move the ball 2 inches too far forward, it's closed by nearly a degree. It won't affect the holding of a putt from 2 feet, but it will from 10 feet. So the ball position and the squareness of the face to the shaft plane is really important. So position the golf ball in line with your center, not forward in your stance, in order to try and swing up on it. And that's your next myth.